going on, guys? Check this out. I've caught this cool spider. It's freaking huge. I just put a that spider is huge. Put a roach in there. I also fed my Pac-Man frog. This is my Pac-Man frog, Mrs. Pac-Man. I don't even know if it's female, but I like that name. This is a samurai, emerald, I don't know what color. Whatever you want to call it. It's just a albino. So this is like a wolf spider or something. But it's pretty big. Look at that roach. That roach is like pretty big roach. Look at the spider. Look at my finger. The spider's this big. All this. Bro, that's pretty big. And that's not even, I mean, the body's like, the butt's like this big. And the whole, all the legs, is like, dude, it's just long. Looks small in there. But I'm telling you, that thing is big. What is it? Wolf spider, grass spider. Where's the roach? I don't want to go and swallow. Anyway. Pac-Man frog. This one's like the horned one. Is that one horned? They're really small. Little horn on his eye. Compared to this one. And it's a baby. Maybe that's a male. His name is Khaki, I'm just kidding. I don't know his name. What will we name Wolfie over here? His name is Wolfie. Nah, her name is Caroline. Carolina Wolf. My albino. Heck, my frog just ate. He's chilling. She's chilling. Alright, guys. You guys have a good night. I'm just hungry. Not to feed him.